Welcome back to KANG TV News. I'm Liz.
And I'm Izzie.
The year is flying by and the senior party is coming up.
After graduation, seniors get to hop on a bus for a grand surprise. There are scholarships available.
Ticket prices will go up in February, so buy them ASAP.
Contact Ms. Hull for more information.
Tickets are also on sale for the theater's winter play, Lovesick.
The shows are January 10th, 11th, 17th, and 18th at 7 p.m. in the theater.
They put so much effort into this dark comedy, so scan this QR code for the must-view event. It's rated PG-13 for conversation topics and adult content.
Our theater department had an inspiring opportunity to meet with an actor from the Wicked the Musical tour, Kat Rodriguez.
KANG TV's Rachel has more.
Several weeks ago, LDub Theater had the opportunity to speak with Kat Rodriguez, an ensemble member and understudy for Madame Warble in the touring production of the Broadway show Wicked, which was in Seattle for the month of November. She spoke about her journey to Oz, from college theater to being a barista in a matcha shop. Kat has been a part of Wicked for the past year and a half and even graced us with a little performance. Thanks, Kat, for coming to speak with all of us.
Nearly every student has a favorite teacher, and we want to know more about yours.
KANG TV's Lukas introduces us to one of his favorites, Ms. Harper.
Hello, Ms. Harper.
Hi, how's it going?
It's going good. So, I know that you teach here. How many years have you been teaching?
I have been teaching. This is my sixth year teaching and my fifth year as a KANG.
What subjects do you teach?
This year I teach AP Human Geography and English, but I've also taught world history and ancient civilizations and ninth grade English, so I've taught all kinds of stuff.
How's the experience been here at this school?
I really like it. I like being a KANG. It's just funny being the kangaroos, like that's fun, but I really like the KANG spirit that we have here. I like the overalls and I like the football games and I just like seeing all the school spirit that we have here. So that's probably my favorite thing about being a KANG.
What's your favorite part about being a teacher?
Well, I like those big aha moments, like when a student really gets something or when they're really proud of something they've achieved. I love that I can help kids like have those moments. But I think my absolute favorite part are just like the silly things, like being able to argue about Cheez-Its or dinosaurs or, you know, vampires, like just the fun conversations that I get to have. Like, I think those are my favorite moments as a teacher.
Do you have any goals for the future?
I think as a teacher, my goals are to just keep getting better and better. Like, I feel like each year I become a better teacher and I'm able to connect with the students more. So that's really cool. I want to continue to be able to do that. Outside of school, I've been trying to get into some new hobbies. So I've been playing around with pottery, so I'd like to continue seeking out fun new hobbies and things that really bring me joy outside of school as well.
That's it for me. Thank you.
Thank you. It was nice to chat with you.
Scan this QR code and fill out a form to tell us about your favorite teacher to be featured on an upcoming KANG TV News. Multicultural Night features food, music, and traditions of so many different cultures.
Luckily for you, it's now on Wednesday, December 18th.
Our fall sports have all wrapped up, and there was one sport that was there through it all.
It's our turn to celebrate our cheer team.
Hey, KANGs, it's Ruby.
And Charlotte. And today we're here with the cheer team for a fall sports season wrap-up.
Let's go.
This is not to get confused. This one's for you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever.
Who am I here with today?
Kayla.
And what's your favorite memory from the season?
Probably the Redmond game because we won.
Who am I here with today?
I'm Krista.
This is our captain, Krista, and I'm going to be asking her what was one thing that you learned about being captain this year so far this season.
Well, I've learned this season that if you want to gain respect, you also got to give respect, and that works with making our team, like, better and perform better.
Who am I here with today?
Hayden.
And what have you taken away from your first year of cheer?
I've learned a lot about new friendships this year.
Who am I here with?
Sonia.
And what was your favorite dinner of the season so far?
I would say Chloe's when we got to make our own sandwiches.
Who am I here with?
Mia.
And what's your favorite dinner from the season?
My favorite dinner from the season was probably the mac and cheese that my mom made.
Now take it away with KSPN's Georgia and Sarah.
What's up, KANGs? I'm Georgia, here with KSPN Sarah.
Hey, KANGs. Welcome back to this week's KSPN.
Let's start off with an important announcement for fall sport athletes.
As our winter season begins, it is time to clean out your sports fall lockers.
Please clear them out as soon as possible.
Or else they will be thrown out.
Now, kicking off the season, our boys basketball had their first game against Bainbridge last Friday.
They crushed the competition 68-51. Great job, boys.
Now, here's a look ahead into next week's schedule.
Girls and boys basketball have a game tomorrow, with girls playing at 6 and boys at 7:30.
The boys play again Tuesday, and the girls play again on Wednesday.
And our boys wrestling team also has a meet on Saturday at 10 a.m.
And our girls wrestling meet is on Tuesday.
And our boys swim is suiting up for their meet next Wednesday.
Now let's get hype for our new Girls 5 football team who takes on Bellevue this Wednesday.
That's all for this week's KSPN. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Georgia.
And this is KSPN out. It's a busy weekend for the L-Dub dance team.
They are performing tonight at KANG Madness, as well as tomorrow for the basketball doubleheader.
Their next competition is Saturday, December 14th at Redmond High School.
Keep up with them on their Instagram page.
Code Purple Robotics is beginning the countdown to the season kickoff.
Meetings are held Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in room N179.
Feel free to join a meeting to explore the amazing team.
There is a new date for Link Crew's cookie decorating event.
Go to the Upper Commons next Wednesday, December 11th, and have fun.
Welcome back to KTV News. Today we're asking about your Spotify Wrapped. What's your top artist and how many minutes did you listen to?
My top artist is Masego, and I listened 17,000 minutes. And then mine was Tyla, and I listened for 111 minutes.
It's Taylor Swift. My top artist is Drake.
My top artist this year was Kendrick. I spent 9,000 minutes listening to him.
My top artist was Noah Kahan.
My top artist was Frank Ocean.
Megan Maroney.
The Weeknd.
Drake.
67,000 minutes.
I listened for like 16,000.
Actually, I think it was like 25,000 or something.
62,000.
52,000.
40K.
30K.
46K.
Who am I here with? Austin. And Austin, who is your favorite artist of the past year?
Man, boy, do I gotta tell you. This new up and coming star, his name is Dave Blunt.
I've never heard of this man. Can you explain him to me?
It's a cool guy. And he just loves sipping on promethazine. And he can't, quote unquote, put down the cup. Here, let me show you, Matthew.
It's like... Very interesting.
Yes.
How many minutes have you listened to?
68,000 minutes.
That's a lot of minutes.
I know!
That's this week's KANG TV News.
I'm Liz.
And I'm Izzie.
Have a great weekend and
go KANGs!